Hi, I'm Heidi Crawford, and today I'd like to show you one of my favorite census gems, infographics. So let's go ahead and hop online, and I'll show you what I'm talking about. To access infographics, we're going to start off at census.gov, and then we're going to click on Library in the top banner. And then we're going to click on the Infographics and Visualizations tab. Here, you'll see a variety of different visualizations. Visualizations are great for reports and different projects, as well as social media. All of our visualizations and data are free to use. We just ask that you source us when you do. For example, this month was Veterans Day. To honor our veterans, we put together a really great map showing percentage of veterans among the adult population. Now, one of the questions we get are, your visualizations are great, but they're often at the national level, and I would like something at a lower geography. Well, if you look down in the lower right-hand corner, you'll see the source of the data used for the visualization. That will tell you where to go to get the data if you want to try and recreate your own visualization at a different level at geography. If you enjoyed today's tutorial, for more videos like this, follow us on social media, #CensusDataGems.